Thank you, Mr. Speaker. It is my absolute pleasure to recognize the 2016 PIAA Class AA Boys State Basketball Champions, the Aliquippa Quips. Last month, right up the road at the Giant Center in Hershey, these young men defeated Mastery Charter North by an impressive 68-49 margin, capping a perfect season. That's right, perfect, 14-0 in conference play and 30-0 overall. I'd like to take a second to note how special and how rare that perfect season was. Aliquippa is only the 13th team from the Western Pennsylvania Interscholastic Athletic League and only the 33rd team statewide to achieve a perfect season. In recognition of their accomplishment, the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette rightly observed the names of Chucky Humphreys, first-team All-State, Jasir Jordan, first-team All-State, Sheldon Jeter, Kazon Pugh, and Robert Kroot, the team's five starters, will live in Aliquippa lore. Now, as many of you know, prior to me entering public service, and I still continue, I had the great pleasure of being a high school football and basketball announcer on the radio, and I had the great privilege of calling the 1989 and the 1994 state champion Aliquippa teams, and was an observer in 97 and, of course, here in 16 when they won the AA title. Now, the high praise with the lore that comes with this team is impressive because it includes names like Ditka, Gilbert, Walker, Law, and Rivas. High praise indeed. Great teams are usually led by great coaches. Head coach Nick Lakovich, the PIAA AA Coach of the Year, and his several assistants, including Dwight Hines, who's here today, fit that description, instilling in these young men a desire to succeed, but to do so with sportsmanship and class. It's said that the true measure of character is how one gets back up after they've been knocked down. After a near miss in the state championship last year, these Quips bounced back up and captured basketball gold. They are a source of inspiration and pride for the entire Aliquippa community, and it's an honor to have them in the House chamber today. With great success comes great expectations. I expect the Quips will put another strong team on the floor in 2016 and 17. As Coach Lakovich can tell you, the supporters of Aliquippa basketball don't expect anything unreasonable, just another championship. And as we like to say in Aliquippa, they don't rebuild, they reload. Once again, I'd like to congratulate the team for their stellar undefeated season and state championship. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
And the rest of the team, as you know, is in the back standing up, so it's great to see you here too. Thank you so much. And Representative Matzie, thanks so much, sir.